Assalamu alaikum dear friends, welcome to second session, the nature of disbelief. As I told you in first session, the man who although born Muslim means his body and nature is designed as per God's law and it submits to God, but he throughout his life doesn't exercise the faculty of reasoning. He misuses the freedom of choice given by his Lord and Creator by denying him. So such man becomes unbeliever. In the language of Islam is called kafir. Adding to the point, my dear friends, especially non-Muslims, when Muslim says kafir to you, it hurts. So we have to go actual meaning of kafir. In Arabic, kafir literally means to cover or to conceal. As here, the man who denies God is said to be kafir, as he denies the real God. Understanding more about kufr. Kufr is a form of ignorance. What is man's most ignorance, greater ignorance than he ignores the Creator and Lord of universe, and he goes in the darkness of ignorance. Writer writes, kufr is a tyranny, but worst of all tyrannies. Can there any greater injustice, man who exploits and misuses everything? Writer emphasizes more as kufr is not mere tyranny, it is a rebellion, ingratitude and infidelity towards God. If a servant betrays his master, you denounce him as faithless. If an officer becomes disloyal, you brand him as traitor. What is greater betrayal and disloyalty than kufr, which man denies his real Lord and Sovereign? Do you think the man committing kufr does harm to Almighty God? No. The God whose dominion is such that we even have not yet explored the boundaries of universe by using telescope. Adding to the point, we know in the space Hubble telescope is revolving, and recently scientists have discovered new planet called Kepler-1649c, around the size of Earth. So you can imagine the vastness. Now coming to the point, the inevitable consequence of the revolt and denial of reality is a failure in life. Rebel never finds real knowledge and vision because he fails to reveal its own creator. Such a man will meet with failure in all the affairs of life, and his evil activities will make life bitter for him. Such a man destroys the calm and pose of life on the earth. In hereafter life, every organ of his body complains against the injustice and cruelty before God. This is the inglorious consequence of kufr. It leads to blind alley of utter failures, both here and hereafter. Dear friends, please wait for the next session, Blessings of Islam, and subscribe to channel and share the video.